Ladies and gentlemen, today we are at Bella Naples, High Road, South Woodford. I'm with my friend Marcelo. Hi,
Buongiorno.
Marcelo's going to talk us through how he makes his perfect signature pepperoni pizza. We're running a competition, so please pay particular attention to what Marcelo says in terms of making it. Now I'm going to hand over to the maestro.
Today I'm going to make the right pizza, the proper one. That's how I make it. Here I got the dough, which I pre-made this morning. I'm going to open it flat. I flat it up. Yeah, a few slabs to make it open. A bit of flour underneath. And then we're gonna top it with all what we need. Okay, let's start from some tomato sauce. Then we go with some cheese, mozzarella cheese. And then we wanna make pepperoni pizza. We put on some spianata piccante. Some olives, black olives, are very important, they give more flavor. And some freshly chopped mushrooms. You can't miss from a nice pizza, a bit of grated basil, and some fresh basil. As much as possible. Then we want a line of olive oil. And we're almost done. Okay, that is ready to be cooked. Okay, so it's on the pill. And the most important thing of the whole pizza making is the oven. The oven is very important, which is at the right temperature when you cook a right pizza. It won't be about 300, 400 degrees, between 350 to 400 degrees to have the right pizza. Then we add on the fire some logs. It takes just a few seconds to cook the perfect pizza if the oven is at the right temperature. There you go. Pizza is ready. Buon appetito.
Guys, how good does that look? I can't wait to eat some, so I'm gonna be as quick as I can. That is tremendous. Competition question is, what temperature did the maestro himself say that the oven needs to be at the optimum to cook the perfect pizza? If you can answer that question, you'll go into the draw. You could be the lucky winner that wins the dinner for four with soft drinks or wine at this great restaurant. If you are unlucky, then please come on down. It's a great lunch, it's a great dinner. Marcelo not only does lunch and dinner, he's open every day bar Tuesday. He also does takeaway and delivery. And please follow him on Facebook and Instagram. My name is Neil King, thank you.